arrived at Pacifica. There is so many surfers like over there. Good morning, everybody. This is the what bridge is this? It's a bridge. We are going towards the beach. It is 6:30 in the morning. Look at all those tourists. We woke up at 3:20, got ready, left, met up with my sister-in-law, and now we are going to Half Moon Bay Beach, which is close to San Francisco. Reyes is driving. The kids, the babies are sleeping. I think the bigger kids are sleeping. My mother-in-law's back there. The car behind us is my sister-in-law. But yeah. What did he say? Half an hour from San Francisco, but we're not going to San Francisco, we're gonna pass San Francisco. This is the Bay Bridge?
This is the Bay Bridge.
So we are passing on the Bay Bridge right now. It is super foggy, but the ocean's on that side and on that side. This is Pacifica, California, and that is a beach. This is not where we're gonna go, but we're just passing through here. We came through Highway 1. If you guys ever come to Pacifica or want to see the edge of Pacifica, go through Highway 1 and you will be on the edge of the beach. It is very foggy, cloudy, breezy.
At this time of morning,
it should get better. After 7:24, you can park right here. There's bathrooms right there, and then down there is the beach area. And that's Taco Bell right there. So we are on Carrillo Highway, Cabrillo Highway, which
is Highway 1.
I know, what was in there? Which is Highway 1. This is the tunnel. If you guys ever watch scary movies, this is the little places where the people hide in that little doors right there.
Oh, yeah, like what's called? One of the first movies that
we can
go to the tunnel.
If you get motion sickness, don't come through here because I do.
I don't.
So does Valerie.
Go, no hands!
The outer edge of the tunnel. Look at that right there. The ocean is down there.
Can you say gate?
Okay, so we arrived at Pacifica. Okay, so there's a lot of surfers here, which is pretty cool because we've never seen surfers before. Doing whatever they do. The bathrooms are right there. And then look at how beautiful that is. Come on. And then there's a little mountain there. There's a little highway where we're at. Our vehicles are right there. There's an actual Taco Bell there. And then over there, there's little stores and stuff. So the kids are already getting in the water, which is freaking crazy. But I guess they like it. It looks like the water comes all the way up here. It has like little pits right there. There's other people right there. I mean, it's not like the best beach to be laying on the beach. It is very foggy, but we're hoping that it'll let up later. But then again, it is, the bathrooms are really nice. They do have shower side. There's food if you need to eat anything else more. But like I said, there's the kids right there. So I think that this is gonna be one of the last, if not the last time we come to the beach. We might come to the beach, maybe not here, but somewhere else. We might go to a different type of beach. My mother-in-law wants to go to Santa Cruz, so we might go there again. But this is beautiful. So there are the kids. It is 8, I wanna say 20. And the kids are already inside the water. Elias is all the way in. April is too. That's my niece right there. He already went. Valerie's in there. That's my husband's brother-in-law. De Reyes. How are you doing? We're hoping that the sun gets better and stuff.
focus on